Again, stop at 14.9. Yeah, 20 tick stop loss. Let's see if we can finally break this area here. If we get a third stop out, we'll wait for some more price action here. I try it three times, not a fourth time. Let's see what we do here at the low. Stop is still sitting at 49. We cannot pull this down to break even. think that a break of today's low will give a good push and give us some room to pull down this top to break even. Let's see if we can test the low again. Okay. Let's see if we can come close to the whole number in order to pull down the stop loss. Come on, give us another push here. It's still a little bit too early to push down the stop loss. I would like to see this coming a little bit lower. There's still a possibility that price can come back. We'll test the higher time frame resistance area and then continue his way down. Let's see if they can break it now again. If we can test the area again, I'm getting a break of 07. Now we'll pull down the stop loss. Right now it is too tight to pull down the stop loss to break even. Let's see if they can give us a new pivot in order to pull down the stop loss. We probably need 33.10 to get a new pivot on the chart. Let's see if they I'm going to push down the stop loss. Break even. We don't have a new pivot. But I don't want it to come back. 09 will give us a new pivot. Pull down the stop loss. 24. Let's see if we can break 07. We have enough room. Let's see if they can hit the whole number here. Slow price action. Bid price has to come down, 04, 03. Missing the target here by a few ticks. Let's see if they can give us some money on the last contract. Again, we have enough room. So all we can do right now is just manage the trade. It can be tough here at the whole number, but it is not a reason to get out of a trade just because we are trading at a whole number. If we can come down, getting a new pivot, we will pull down the stop loss. Nothing we can do here. Stop is sitting at 24. Let's see if they can bring it down and give us a new pivot to pull down the stop loss. And looking in some profit here on the last target. We probably need 98 to get a new lower high in place. Again, on a new pivot, we will pull down the stop loss and we will need 97. Stop at 11, locking in 18 ticks. Let's see if we can break today's low. There we go. Today's max daily range is sitting 10 ticks above the last target. Stop is sitting at 11. Let's see if we can hit the last target. We have a support level sitting at 82 and one at 61, so let's see what we get. Again, nothing we can do with the stop loss. The stop is still sitting at 11. Let's see. We need one more tick here. Again, trend is down, so you expect price to make lower highs and lower lows. So stop is sitting at 11. Maybe we will see a pullback here. This was a volatile push. Let's see if they can try it again. We will need a new pivot to pull down the stop. A new pivot. We probably will need 73 on the chart, so we need to test the low again in order to pull down the stop loss. To pull down the stop to 32.99, locking in 13.30 ticks. Let's see if we can get a new pivot on the chart to pull it down another 9 ticks. We probably need 73. Come on. Stop at 19. Okay. Missing the last target here by a tick. We need a reversal candle in order to do something.